All right, guys, so the other day I was here and I was catching them on this little Rapala countdown in rainbow trout color, but this is the size 3, I believe. It's a little small. It's not real big. Today, though, we're going to use this the same lure, but in the size 5. It's a little bit bigger, and this one is in brown trout color. So let's try and use this bigger size and see if we can still catch him.
Got him.
On the big countdown. Nice easy release. See you later. Oh, we got another one. He's a puller. We hooked him in the bottom of the face. That's why he was pulling so hard. Well, we got it out. Now we just have to get it out of the net. It's supposed to be a rubber net, but sometimes the hooks still get stuck in here. Oh, we're getting it. Hold on. Let's just go ahead and release them, then we'll get the hooks out. You're fine. Come on. There he goes. The key is to throw it right up next to that fountain. And then whether they hit it at the fountain or not, I believe that's where they first see it and then start following it. And the reason we're using the bigger size today is because we want to get even closer to the fountain. The little one I can get right on the edge of it, but the big one I can get right in the middle. They don't seem to mind the bigger size. Oh man, just had another hit. Oh, there's one. Feels like a good one. He's a decent. Actually, he's pretty nice. He's real nice. There's one with the trebles. Settle down, you're gonna get hooked again. Oh, there, came out. We're gonna have to release him before we get the hook out, I guess. Well, if you would swim out. Come on. There he goes. These hooks, I'm having trouble getting these hooks out a little, but if I had one of those other nets that wasn't rubber, the hooks would never come out. We got him. Ah, he came up and spit it. I hope the camera got that. Oh, yeah. Settle down. There he goes.